for 24. Two in a row with 4 for 12, and Texas cannot have that. That means a layup.
Strickland on the other end, and a slam high up and then down. Man, did he elevate.
But now it's all of a sudden 4-on-1, and then it was 1 over 4 there. 1 over 12. That was incredible, the height that